been a good start. I expected the St. Louis Blues to come out with some sort of push, but it's been Calgary.
Shillington shooting, and that's off a stick wide. Coleman gets the puck to Mangiapane. And now we get a penalty coming up here. And that'll be a holding call, and I believe the Flames are headed back on the power play, Kelly.
41 St. Louis, minor penalty, holding.
In his own zone, there he is behind the net. Coleman comes in, again, that pressure that we're talking about. And there's Bortuzzo wrapping his left arm around the neck of Coleman and drags him down to the ice.
Like something you would have seen in that UFC heavyweight fight on Saturday. That right. was a